One second. Well, let me begin by saying that being a bio boy that grew up with a penis and male privilege, that I have one and only comment to make about abortion. As a man, I fully respect the autonomy and sovereignty of women over their own bodies, and my only legitimate opinion on abortion is that I am required by the privilege of being male to use that privilege to protect in any way and every way any way possible the right of a woman to choose. Any bio male that says otherwise is entitled to have his opinion validated just as soon as he figures out how to give birth through his penis. But this amazing and brilliant conference, from abortion rights to social justice, is centered in a reproductive justice framework. And you can't talk about reproductive justice without talking about sex. And you sure as hell can't talk about sex without talking about HIV, prevention justice, and justice for people living with HIV and AIDS. And I am hella qualified to talk about HIV and sex, considering I have both.
Stockings with golden shoes. See, I'm one. See, I'm one. Dressed in red. Make a man lose his head. See, I'm one. On for $1,000 she weighs and she moans. See, I'm woman. Wiggle, wiggle, turn like a cat. Wink at a man and he wink back. Now, child, she lies.
See the day when my people